Oh, greetings, controller, as I am by Shadz the Hedgehog. Today I'm gonna react to SML, you'll be Jeffy's pet tiger by SuperBowserLogan. This video just came out today while I am sleeping, so yeah. Crazy, huh? Yeah, so hope you guys like this video. Let's begin this title. Yep, let's begin. Tony Tiger.
Oh, I swear to God, she fed her husband to the tigers.
No.
Somebody better look into that. But anyway, I'm selling tigers to anybody. Come and buy them from Joe Exotic. That's me.
Oh, Daddy, I want a pet tiger.
Jeffy, you're not getting a pet tiger. They're super dangerous and they cost like $2,000.
But Daddy, I pooped $2,000. Check my merch.
Bruh.
Jeffy, I know you can afford a pet tiger, but you're
not. Hey, I saw that.
Daddy, you want to know what's dangerous? All this paper. I could get a paper cut from all this paper.
If you're not buying a pet tiger, that's final.
Daddy, if you don't let me buy a pet tiger, I'm just going to go buy like 20 of them.
Jeffy, don't do that. Look, okay, fine, you win. I'll go buy you a pet tiger, okay?
Really, Daddy? You're going to buy me a pet tiger?
Yep, just wait right here and I'm going to get you a pet tiger.
Pee-pee.
All right, Jeffy, here's your pet tiger.
Daddy, am I stupid?
Yes.
When's my birthday?
August 20th.
Obviously, it wasn't yesterday. I was not born yesterday, Daddy. That is not a tiger. That's a kitty cat.
Jeffy, it is a tiger. Look at that. It's orange.
Well, carrots are orange. Are they tigers?
No.
I didn't think so, because I don't ever remember Bugs Bunny chewing on a tiger going, what's up, Doc?
Jeffy, look, this is a tiger. I bought it from the zoo.
Oh, you bought it from the zoo, Daddy? All right, well, let me call the zoo and see if they sold you a tiger. No.
Oh, hello. This is the zoo.
Oh, hi. Did you sell a tiger to some weird guy with a red hat with an M on it?
No. We're not allowed to sell tigers.
All right, thanks. Liar.
Oh.
I got him from the pound. His name is Pumpkin, and he was free to a good home.
Okay, well, this is not a good home. You feed me green beans and make me do homework.
I wouldn't want to live here.
And neither does he.
All right, Jimmy, so you want me to get rid of him?
Yeah, I don't even want him. Get him out here, Daddy. I want a tiger.
Okay, I guess I can give him to my friend who likes cats.
Oh, no.
Good.
And bring me back a tiger.
Come on, Pumpkin, let's go.
Thank you so much for my dinner. I'm going to
make
cat soup.
I heard
you
like
cat, so I am you. Oh, thank you. You're going to be very yummy.
All right,
that poor cat.
All right, Jeffy, I got rid of the cat, but you're still not getting a tiger.
Jeffy, where did you get that tiger from today?
Oh, I bought it from some guy named Joe.
Joe.
Why did you buy a dangerous tiger?
Because when you were messing around buying kitty cats, I wanted a tiger.
Jeffy, they're dangerous. You have to get rid of them right now.
Daddy, I've already named him.
What'd you name him?
Orange Zebra.
Because he looks like an orange zebra.
That's not an orange zebra. That's a tiger. He's really dangerous. Get rid of him now.
Daddy, he's not dangerous. I've already taught him how to play fetch with his rubber ducky.
Jeffy, that's a chicken.
Hey, orange zebra. Fetch.
I am leaving the house until you get rid of that thing.
Yeah, go on, the orange zebra. Yeah, go on. That's how he says hello.
My sh-
it's so cool that you got a tiger.
Yeah, dear, but I gotta go to the bathroom. I gotta take a rocking steamy dump. So can you watch him for a little bit?
Yeah, I'll watch him for you. Oh, it's so cool. It's a tiger. I gotta call Joseph so he can see this.
Dude, why did you make me put on a blindfold?
Because, Joseph, there's a cool surprise right in front of you.
Oh, really? What is it?
Take your blindfold off.
Oh,
shh. This is him. That's a tiger, right?
This is him.
I'm Cody.
What's up, Junior?
Hey, Cody, you'll never guess what animal I have next to me.
Is that a growl?
Yeah, I'll give you three guesses. He's orange, he has black stripes, and it's not a giraffe.
Junior, giraffes don't have black stripes.
And he's not a zebra either.
And zebras aren't orange.
And his name is Orange Zebra.
Junior, I'm confused. What animal is it?
It's a tiger.
Junior, why do you have an endangered animal on your couch?
He's not endangered. He's safe here.
Giraffe.
Well, it's Jeffy's, and he said I could play with him.
Junior, you should not be playing with a tiger. It's a very dangerous animal.
Well, the girl from the Wizard of Oz played with the tiger. She said lions and tigers and bears.
Yeah, she said lions and tigers and bears. Oh my, because it was scary. Wait, hold on, Junior. I'm getting a Grindr notification. Oh, hello, 12-inch Bobby. Talk to you later. But yeah, Junior, the tiger's really dangerous.
Well, he's not dangerous. He's really fun. He just said hi to Joseph and, like, bit his face off. Yeah, so I'm going to take the tiger and walk around the neighborhood.
Junior, I wouldn't recommend that.
But why?
Because he might bite somebody in your neighborhood.
He's not going to bite you in the neighborhood. He only bites people to say hello. So come on.
No, Junior, don't go anywhere with that tiger. It's too dangerous. Junior?
Come on, Zebra. Take your peas and poops.
Oh, look at the little kitty. Can I pet him?
Oh, well, Orange Zebra, since you had your dinner...
She's gone.
Let's go talk to Chef Pee Pee, okay? Hey, Chef BB, what are you doing?
Oh, I'm just making a beefless burger, Junior. You know, vegan.
Wait, what's a beefless burger?
Oh, it's a burger with no meat.
Well, then what's it made out of?
It's made out of plants, Junior.
That doesn't look like a salad, Chef BB.
It's not a salad, Junior. It's a burger with no meat. It's made out of plants, okay?
Well, it looks like a
burnt
cookie.
Wait, is that a tiger, Junior?
Yeah.
Wait, well, what is it doing in that kitchen? Hey, why is it chewing on a shirt?
Oh, he just had dinner, so, you know, that's just like his dessert.
Junior, get that tiger out of the kitchen. I don't want him to eat my food.
Chef BB, tigers only eat meat. He doesn't want your disgusting beefless cookie.
Look, it's going to eat my food. Get it out of here.
Cookie.
Look, buddy, spit that out. Come smell his food. I know it's bad.
It's not bad. He's probably choking on chunks of shirt in his mouth or something like that.
Yeah, come on, boy. Let's get out of here before you throw up.
Yeah, get the stupid tiger out of here.
Oh, that's mean.
I'm so sorry you had to smell Chef Pee-Pee's cookie.
Oh, hey, Junior.
Oh, hey, Jeffy.
How is Orange Zebra?
Oh, he's good. He already had dinner. He ate somebody.
Oh, that's cool. Look, I got a laser pointer. Let's play with him.
Oh, that's so cool. Oh, yeah, he's chasing.